the audience, when they like you, when you feel yourself comfortable on the ice, when you do it 100% full out and people likes it, they're doing crazy. Like, they scream, they clap, they stand up. This is the greatest feeling ever.
Russian ice dancing pair Nikita Katsalapov and Victoria Sinitsina are among the best in the world. They've been skating since they were four. That's 20 years for Nick, 16 for Victoria. But they've only been a pair on the ice for 2 years.
Мне комфортнее с тобой просто находиться рядом.
She said, she's saying like, I'm stronger, and she said it's like just feels more comfortable to just be with me.
Ты прекрасный фигурист.
She said I'm a great skater. Thank you.
The two work hard to perfect their routines, training up to 14 hours per day, 6 days a week, and traveling all over the world to compete. That kind of physical activity can really take a toll on a body.
We work a lot, like every day doing the same things, and it's something special when your body feels 100% good. Never happens. My shoulder sometimes is really bad. But if you know that you have competitions coming soon, and you know that you did a lot of work, and you're doing really good, and you have no choice, you need to go and you need to show your best, you just will go through the pain.
Right.
Everything is coming from your head. Mm-hmm. But after that, you need to fix that problem. That's why we have Dr. Kruse.
Which is why Nick has come to Toledo. Nick's shoulder has been bothering him, and he's chosen to get treatment at ProMedica facilities in Toledo with sports medicine Dr. Roger Kruse.
Athletes, coaches, a lot of their agents, they know. They know who's good, who's not good, who they can trust, who they can't trust. Internationally, we travel with figure skating twice a year, so I see almost all the coaches there from other countries.
During those trips, Dr. Kruse has developed relationships with many of the skaters, including Nick. So when Nick's shoulder pain wouldn't go away, he decided to seek treatment with a doctor he knew and trusted.
He's the greatest guy. He's a great doctor. Like, I feel him like he's really a part of our team. Our federation knows that he helps us, and we're really thankful for him.
So you guys are helping us put Toledo on the map in Moscow,
right? Oh, why not? Yeah.
After many tests, Dr. Kruse determines that Nick needs surgery to fix his shoulder and brings ProMedica orthopedic surgeon Joe Ossenmacher onto the case. 5,000 miles from Nick's home in Moscow, Dr. Ossenmacher repairs his shoulder issue so he can get back on track to train for the 2018 Olympics.
You know, Nikita and Victoria could go anywhere to get the surgery. I think it's a huge trust that they have here, more than anything else. And Russia is willing to do that. Russia's willing to foot the bill to have it done here. It's neat to have that type of reputation and have people trust you, and it's kind of what you've always shot for, you know. It just kind of overachieved.
Dr. Kruse and Dr. Ossenmacher expect Nick to be back on the ice in no time and will be keeping an eye on this ice dancing pair, proud that they take a little piece of ProMedica and Toledo with them as they work to achieve the ultimate prize, an Olympic gold medal.
Yeah, so we'll watch him, we'll root for him. You hope they do great. You know, the world's, it's very competitive, and ice dancing, which they are in, is the number one sport right now.
For ProMedica Health Connect, I'm Chrys Peterson.